The Prime Minister of Italy, Enrico Letta, and his accompanying delegation left Kuwait International Airport today following his official visit to the country, which came at the invitation of His Highness Sheikh Jaber Al-Mubarak Al-Hamad Al-Sabah, the Prime Minister. The Italian Premier was seen off at the airport by the head of the accompanying mission of honour and an advisor at His Highness the Premier's Diwan, Sheikh Dr. Salim Jaber Al-Ahmad Al-Sabah, senior officials at His Highness the Prime Minister's Diwan, and Kuwait's ambassador to Italy, Sheikh Ali Khalid Al-Jaber Al-Sabah.